another video on Gamer Girl, and today I got a new squishy. So this is another squishy. I got this one. This is kind of, it's not an I Bloom Peach, but it's a different squishy. I'm not sure what squishy this is. Just kidding, guys. This is a homemade squishy. I made this squishy, and it is so slow rising. So if you guys don't know how to make it, put really thin pants into a bag, tighten it up, then poke a hole, and then there you got it. You got yourself a homemade squishy. So I'm adding this one to my squishy collection. So now I have a new squishy in my squishy collection. I did something on how to make the squishy, and now I've got the new awesome squishy. So that's my new squishy, and I hope you guys will enjoy. So if you guys, also guys, if you don't have any Ziploc bags, go to the store and get it. If you can't afford that, I don't know what to tell you, but if you don't have a paper bag or like a Ziploc bag, then use like a plastic bag, but I prefer a Ziploc bag. If you don't have a Ziploc bag, then go and you should get it from the store. So that is my video on my new squishy, and I'll see you guys in a little, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!